Hey guys, welcome back. We're playing some Rush on some Operation Locker. And we are going to go with a sniper. And we are going to use the CS5. And let's get in this. We are defending. We have to come over here. Normally going to be someone. Yeah, here we go through. Shoot fast enough. This guy's on fire. Jeez. Not good. Not good at all. They're just rushing. Maybe it's not such a good idea to go sniper. But we're going to hold on to it until the eagle grins. There's a guy over here.
Most objectives have now been taken out of the field.
Our guy's coming around here. Ooh. Nice. I'm good with that. That was cool. I'm impressed with myself. It doesn't happen often. We hit him. I think so. Yeah, we did. No. It's kind of like Rainbow Six when you throw the C4s against the riot shield guys. Oh. Oh, we got a headshot too. I thought I was gonna have to reload by then. Apparently not. Oh my god. I keep on spawning and dying. Why are you sitting back here, buddy? Come on. Where's the door? Oh, it's over there. Let's go. Oh, we need the Glock. We need it. I think we'll do a lot better with it. Okay, let's go here. Let's use the 93R. Let's go to the G18. Yes. We got it. We got this. I'm going to come up here. Blow this up. Watch over here. No runs over here and flanks us. Nice. Would you look at that? Very nice. Alright guys, I'll catch you guys in the next one.